Hi guys, it's me, Madison, here, and today what I'm going to do is going to do all my makeup. I'm showing all my makeup, so let's get started. I'll be right back when I set out all my makeup. Bye. So that's it. But I know I use it on my temples and my nose, so let's get started. Here is my makeup bag where I keep all my makeup in. Makeup bag. And I'm gonna start with cream. So I've got cream. Some cream. And I've got that's all the cream, so and I'm gonna show you the lipsticks. So I've got this pink lipstick. Light pink one. And in, and I think I'm going to use this on the eyelid. I use this on the tutorial. I use this on the other one, that's my thing. It sounds frozen, can I get so. And next lipstick. Oh, gloss on my lip gloss. And I have this other lip gloss. It's very something nice. And then I have this dark pink kind of one. Lipsticks. Now I'm gonna go to the one palette of eyeshadow. My palette of eyeshadow. And we have some eyeshadow. And that's all the eyeshadow. And then we're moving on to the brushes and like eyeliner and all that stuff. So, first I have this thin tool brush. It has a little design on it. You see it? And then I have a light kind of pink gold liner. And I have a darker one. Doing my two lip liners. And that's it. So, guys, I hope you enjoy this video and I hope you like it.